I pull it out and turn it 90 degrees.
As Mike and Jason finished up servicing their locomotives, the crew of UP Challenger 3977 began moving the massive brute out of the steaming bays. As the engineer of number 3977 troubleshooted his locomotive, our Northerns departed toward the steep grade on Sand Hill. As the train steamed for the Varian Tunnel, we relocated to Tower and waited for its arrival.
I'm gonna have to hop on now.
having fun.
Always.
Watch my footsteps. Push back a little bit. I'm watching our footsteps on your footsteps.
Alright, we're clear. We're good, Mike.
Watch the caboose.
Yep, we're good.
We got a red anyway.
Yep. Stop up here.
Hours,
no, right? No, I'm just going up and coming down.
Oh, you're not going around. Paulie's
going to take over.
All right, I think it's ours.
You're not unbalancing a car, though, right?
No.
Okay.
Excuse me. Thank you.
We can back you into this siding. Hey Jake, sit down in case he goes past that other switch.
Rail traffic on the line began to die down as we waited for the Northerns to return through Tower. As our train waited to descend Sand Hill, a local Dash 9 could be seen dragging UP-3977 into the transfer yard. One of the combination levers broke on the rear set of running gear, and this mechanical failure forced her crew to drop her fire, and the locomotive was idle for the rest of the convention. Approaching with caution, the Northerns descended Sand Hill and made their way back into Barney Yard. This completed their trip around the mountain division.
Back nice and slow. Ooh, that's a hell of a kick in the back of that thing. Hold on, man. Yeah, we ain't going up that track. We're going up that.
What's the other?
Yeah, that's where that's got all kinds of ugly stuff in it.
Here on the Steam channel. If you enjoy our videos, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and like us on Facebook for daily Steam photos and videos. Why not keep the water boiling? Catch another Iron Horse in 1080p HD by clicking on the video preview to your right.